Dun, 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 dun. Da-da-da-da-da. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Just give me a second, guys. I'm just posting on social media. Oh man, I don't remember what was the last thing I did here. What was the last thing I did? Story. Kingdom Corona. It's Flynn. Oh, so we're going to the tower now. That's what we're doing. Okay. I'm here thinking I have glide. It's been a while since I last played, so the game feels kind of fresh again.
Look, the flowers are growing on top of the water. I can't tell you.
Oh wait, what? Do I have? I do have it. Let's do, okay, water, I have thunder, blizzard, arrow, I want this to be blizzard instead, do like that, for this one, cure, water, fire, 8-bit blast, what is it? Oh, that's Wreck-It Ralph. I'll have this be Wreck-It Ralph. That seems about right, I think. I have 3 AP available. What's this? While airborne, slash downwards to attack cards from the ground. NPC. Oh, never mind. Leaf Bracer, I need that. Water Boost, can skip that. And yeah, we'll take Falling Slash. I think they're fine. Yeah. Equipment. Did I get anything new? It's been so long since I last played that. It's like, don't quite remember off the top of my head what exactly was new or not. Okay. Oh, magic ring. Soldier's earring is probably going to be the one. This one ain't too bad either, though. Yeah, we'll just do soldier's earring. Ribbon. That should be good. Items. Oh, that's right, I have the Koopa coin. Potion, potion, ether. Do I have anything better than just... I have two high potions, mega potions. I guess I'll just deal with that for now. Okay.
What will Mother think? Look!
So fluffy.
Be careful, Rapunzel.
I will.
Down they go. Now's our chance. Take this.
Oh my God. This is so many of them.
Rapunzel?
I really wish they did add more of like the actual original movies, like soundtracks and stuff. The musicals.
It's over.
Oh my God, that reaches so far. I didn't know that. I thought I just did it, but okay.
There must be something I can do to blow them into the air.
There we go. I was like, I knew there was a spot to do it.
They're just like the floating lights.
My fellow dandelions. Let's save real quick. Yeah, it's this one. My other critical mode run.
I want to see what's without
the ultimate keyblade. It's still at, like, Twilight Town.
Rabbits.
Heartless.
Oh no, you're not picking on these rabbits. Would be so big. Where do you think the rabbits went?
Bronze amulet. What does this do? HP converter. Ooh. Okay. Convert all HP prizes to large HP prizes. Oh, hell yeah. Let me put that on. I'll take off the soldier's earring for that. I don't want potions anymore. I want like high potions. So I'll take advantage of that.
Yeah.
Wait. Unless it means like the by HP prizes. Maybe it means like the
oh my gosh.
Not potions, but like the little droplets of HP. I hope that's not what it means. I don't know, we'll see, I guess. Love the ultimate. It's so great. It's so flashy. I love it.
Look at all this water.
It's nice being able to actually use it too, instead of like everything dying immediately when you actually get it late into the game. Can you guys hear me all right, by the way? The game's not too loud. I think you can. Hey, Phaser. How you doing, man? How you liking the update? And yes? Okay, cool. Which update? What update are you referring to? I think I'm supposed to go this way.
Yeah.
Nothing's going to stop
me from turning
the world.
All right.
Blaze!
That was interesting. I don't know if that was just the angle, the camera that got a weird angle, or... Crit mode. Oh, you haven't played crit? Oh, crit mode's great, man. Like, oh shit. Crit mode's great. Like, it actually provides more of an actual legitimate challenge. I'll say this. If you didn't already have the ultimate weapon when you play critical mode,
this is.
without the ultimate weapon carrying over into critical mode, it's a challenge. Like, it's, you know how before in proud mode, it's like everything that you thought was OP is now like completely fair game. In critical mode, you like need to use every single utility that you can take advantage of. So like the flow rides, for example, in critical mode, like without the ultimate keyblade, you almost like have to use the flow rides. You like have to spam magic. You have to do all these like other cheesy stuff, and if you want to like try and survive, especially in like certain types of fights where they're just like chaotic and ridiculous, you actually have to use summons and everything. As much as whatever is at your disposal, you actually have to try and use it. So it's a nice pace.
The outside.
I know what to do. Of course, there had to be nobodies.
I mean, we'll kind of cheese it a little bit right now because I have the ultimate weapon, but there's still lots of moments where I still struggle. Like I can still get easily one shot, so it's not like it's complete cheese. Yeah, you see, like right there. I just love it so much. It's so flashy. Yeah, the damage is ridiculous.
You know who you normally don't get nobodies.
You normally don't get the chance to like actually fully use Ultimate Keyblade when
really
you first get
like
it late
said.
Into the game, because by that point you're like so high level or so OP and stuff.
He does.
So it's nice to actually be able to like legitimately use it. Never use summons? I never use summons either until like critical mode happened. I was about to check something real quick.
It's over.
The ultimate weapon shot lock is probably the most busted thing out of the entire thing, though, to be fair. It just like kills everything that's weak for you. Okay. What I need. Said it has something there. Who? One of these guys? Give you a second chance. Okay, I need to take a look at my items real quick. This is damage siphon. Oops. Do I have any of the items that I have in mind? I want to see if I have any of the magic build like items. I don't. Rip. I don't know. Let me check. Which do I have any of the lucky emblems from? Nope, that's not the from this map yet. Kimakrona. Oh, I guess I just haven't collected any.
Big rip.
Okay, so I know there's one coming up here.
Are you sure they went this way? Yeah.
Rapunzel's okay.
Yes, he's tough.
Yeah.
You better not be giving us lost.
Hold on. I'm skipping all these dudes for now.
We've got company.
I'm just looking for the lucky emblem that's in this area. Got it. Oh crap, I just realized I don't have the mini-map. I need to find the chest real quick.
Rapunzel, please be alright.
Going all the way back from where we came from so that I can see where the chest is. Okay, so we came from here. Let me save real quick. Oh, you can turn off attraction commands. Is it just an ability? Yes, I believe so. You can turn it off. I just don't remember if it's an ability or not. I'm pretty sure it is. I know it's somewhere. I don't remember where it is though. It was something related to, like, it boosts your, the rate at which you, you get your commands faster instead. I don't remember where it is. I know I should have it. It's like one of the things you have at the very beginning of the game. I don't remember where it is. I know. Well, that's what I'm saying though. They're only OP in proud mode and below. In critical mode, they're actually like, you almost kind of want to use them because there's a lot of situations where you're just gonna, you die like immediately. The flow rides are like your escape out, your cop out to survive.
Sure hope the woods here aren't haunted.
There's gotta be a chest somewhere here. Came from over there. At this rate, I'm just looking for a chest.
This might be a good spot to find some ingredients.
Not sure if this is the chest. It's not.
Yeah.
back off!
I found it. Just happened to stumble upon it. Finally, thank you. In my original playthrough, I did not have this map at all. The range of that move is ridiculous. I was hoping I could use my leftover finish commands or grand magic before they disappeared.
They can climb walls?
That's awkward.
Over.
Wait, hold on. Let me go back down. Oh, for some reason I thought it goes to the right side, but I guess not.
Easy. Huh? Settle down. Whoa.
That voice.
It's Rapunzel.
You are such a good boy. Yes, you are. Are you all tired from chasing this bad man all over the place?
Excuse me?
Honestly, I just want to get to the end. I just want to get to the end of the game and try to fight against all the hard bosses. That's what I'm waiting for. I haven't gotten that far yet in critical mode.
Would you look at this?
Yeah.
It's so pretty.
I could stay here forever.
Yeah.
Huh.
The kingdom's not far, but we need to scale these cliffs.
Well, then let's look for a way up.
Yeah.
Sora, over here. Come on, let's swing across and look for a path. Come on.
Huh?
Woo! Whoa!
I can't remember where the lucky emblems are in this portion of Corona. I know where they are once we get to the castle, but the woods area is what we're looking at. Gonna go. I don't know where all these people are.
This looks like a good place to cross.
Okay, so this is where another. Actually, wait. I think there's one.
Yeah.
I want to say there's one over here. Somewhere. Oh no! That was an accident. I didn't mean to fall off.
Oh no! Now we have to climb back up.
Rip.
Hey, no worries.
Ooh.
There! So long!
This way, Sora!
How high up do I have to be? I think I have to be up there. Damn it, I was hoping it would do it. Like maybe just barely trigger or something.
This way, Sora! Place to cross.
Okay, I know there's a lucky emblem in here.
Let's see.
I love Aurora so much. God. It's just ridiculous.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I missed like one or two luck emblems in this area. Target, but oh well.
Go get him!
God, he's going nuts. I love it. Wow, that did a lot of damage. Oh, that was close. Kidding me? Let's try that. Oh.
Horses.
Fire!
I have got to get me one of these.
Back off!
Come on, me.
Back at you.
Come on.
Come on.
Yes.
one of these.
Yes! Heal!
Make way! Coming through!
There we go. On flow motion, press O to do super jump, finally. Wait, where do I go? Oh, there it is. We're not gonna do the birds.
This way! Wait! Come back! I must have startled them. Do we have to go?
Yes. Actually, wait. Hold on. Counter impact, after a successful block, descend and surrender foes flying. I want this one. I love this part. Just the sliding, the endless sliding. Items have been returned to your stock.
Rapunzel sure looks happy.
She does.
Well, her dream's gonna come true. They're sending the lanterns up after dark.
Cool. We don't want to miss that.
All right, so there's quite a few lucky emblems in this area, like three or four of them, I believe.
Wow, sure is a busy place.
Is that a plaza up at the end of the street?
Let's go see!
Okay.
I bet we'll find some ingredients around here. Okay.
There's one right here.
Let's see.
Now we gotta do that dancing portion. Wait. Man, I love if I could just do that
this
in the middle
so
of the dancing. It's going really slow. Can I not do? Oh, sun wheel. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do.
This is so fun! Keep dancing! This is so fun! This is so fun! Keep dancing!
Hey!
Oh my god.
You got it!
Oops. Come on. Oh my god. Oh, this is where we're gonna have to fight, like, a bunch of the nobodies. I actually really like this scene, to be honest. It looks really good. Really well done. I'm gonna watch it.
I've been looking out a window for 18 years. Dreaming about what it might feel like when those lights rise in the sky. What if it's not everything I dreamed it would be?
It will be.
And what if it is What do I do then?
Well, that's the good part, I guess. You get to go find a new dream.
I mean, come on, you gotta admit, it looks really cool. Like, imagine something like that actually happening. That would be really, that would be like... It would definitely be really cool to see.
Something for you too. I should have given it to you before, but I was just scared. And the thing is, I'm not scared anymore. You know what I mean?
I'm starting to. I'm sorry. Everything is fine. There's just something I have to take care of.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
It's all right, Pascal.
Wow!
All right, now it's when we beat up. We beat up some nobodies. Oh my God! Stop! Stop! No! No! Not like this! Oh my God! I remember during the original playthrough, this part really threw me for a loop too. Just can't hit anybody. Oh boy. Oh my God.
Nice.
Hopefully this takes care of it. Took care of a good portion of them.
Go get him!
There! So long! Try this! Seal!
I know what!
Go get him!
Oh my god. So annoying. I swear to god, I'm gonna hate this fight again when I play on my normal run through without the ultimate keyblade. Oh, this is gonna be such a headache. What's up, social anxiety? How you doing? It's been a while. I forgot who the boss is for this fight. Oh yeah, it's the guy at the tower. That big creature at the tower.
Whoa, 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 Max!
I'm good, what about you? I'm doing alright.
We'll take it from here, Flynn.
Help
Rapunzel.
It's been a while since I last played Kingdom Hearts 3 on Critical Mode, so I'm like, you know, let's continue it. I'm still towards the beginning of the game. I have not gotten very far at all on Critical Mode. Both with and without the ultimate weapon.
Yeah, back off.
Enough
already.
Oh my god.
Get out of our way. So long.
There.
It's over!
Let me change my items real quick. Take off this bronze amulet. Let's put on... Maybe I want to do this. Don't know. Kind of want the Ferrazza. Haven't been using the other weapons that much. I need to find the entrance to the tower.
No!
Thunder Blasters are honestly low key really good. Wait, I think I just came here. Hold on. I want to see what the... I kind of forgot. Hold on. What was so special about Honey Spot again? Let's see. It has barrier, air recovery, kind of... After a successful block, send surrender foes flying. High jump, combo master, second chance, withstand combo. Rain honey ground down on targets. Oh, these are shot locks. Okay. Tilt and press the fire or blast object as you evade in that direction. Okay. So it has the R2 thing as well. Knock enemies away, then blast my projectile. Extra cooking ingredient each time you gather. So basically, it's basically almost exactly the same as Shooting Star, just a more defensive version of it. Oop, there's a chest over there. It's somewhere here close by. Get past it. Here it is. Found it. Are you excited for the Remind DLC? I am. I have not watched the trailer either, so I don't know what's coming in it. All I know is that people were talking about the Masters and stuff. So I haven't watched it yet. I've been meaning to do a reaction video for it, but I haven't done it yet. Honestly, I'm mostly excited for all this. Extra secret bosses. That's what I'm excited for. Oh man.
We need to get to the tower. Yeah.
So far away.
Enough already. Get out of our way.
Let's go.
Take this.
Wait, have I gone this way already? Yeah, I have. Hit him! Oh my god, thank you. What shot? Oh, the archer probably shot me. I got risky right there. I was like, I hope this lands before they hit me. I'm supposed to go this way. Can I just run past everybody?
Enough already! Get out of our way!
Forget about them! Let's go!
So long!
Is it just me, or are the heartless multiplying?
Yeah. That can't be good. Hurry!
Take this!
Wait, where is it? There it is.
We're almost there.
Heal.
My deal ready.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
Go get it!
Oh, oh no! Oh god, I was trying to block it. I'm trying not to have my Koopa coin used so early.
Nice!
Oh wait, we just went backwards.
Heal.
Should watch it. Watch it right now. Oh man.
There.
I mean, I guess I could.
So long.
I won't be able to watch it live on stream just
Rapunzel,
because of the fact that, like,
I thought I'd never see you again.
I'd have to, like, restart OBS. Quickly just buy that Koopa coin back. Thank you. Let's restock on this as well. Oh my god, I can buy a ton of them. Let's buy 10 potions. We'll buy 5 ethers. I have so much money. Festival. I totally forgot about these. Oh, I can buy these. Oh, but I already have them.
There's a mailbox in Twilight Town.
Let's
see real quick. Yeah, Buster Band's better. Actually, let me give him some stuff to download. Okay, they already have some. Okay, works for me, I guess.
It's off next time. We're in Twilight Town.
Yeah.
I want to try something I saw some, what were they called? Speedrunner do. I don't know if I'll get it to work.
What happened up there? Together!
Wreck it! Knock him out!
Oh my god, look how much damage that did. Jesus Christ. What the f- I did way too much damage. What the heck? Wait, what? Are you kidding me?
Nice.
Oh my god, I keep dropping off. This is awkward. God, that did so much damage, though. I bet you if I just made a few more blocks,
stay with me, Eugene.
I probably could have gotten to like the last bar immediately.
Oh. Flower, gleam and glow. Let your power shine. Make the clock reverse.
Rapunzel.
Bring back what once was mine.
Rapunzel.
What?
Rapunzel. You were my new dream.
And you were mine. Been hurt, change the fate's design, save what has been lost, bring back what once was mine. What once was mine.
Thank you. Alright.
Wow, Rapunzel, you're finally gonna get to see your real home.
I know. I mean, I can't believe it. I can finally be with my real family. I couldn't have done it without your...
Alright. What's the next world? I don't remember what the next world... Did we do Toy Story already? I don't remember if I did Toy Story already. I think I did Toy Story.
Another world where we got doodly squat.
Where was this again?
What? We're too late?
Yes. Evan would know all about the replicas from his time as Vexen in the organization. He was recompleted like the rest of us, but he didn't regain consciousness. After Lee left, he must have woken and taken his leave. Alias here and Dylan went out and turned the whole town upside down to try and find him. But no Evan.
That's not good.
What about...
Humanity is a precious gift, and yet you desire to return to the organization?
Oh yes, of course. One eradication at...
Yeah, that's for sure. What's up, Shibboleth, by the way? Okay, so now I have access to the second section. 24... 26, yeah. Monstropolis! Let's go. Oh my god, I completely forgot this is what my ship looked like. It's a beetle! Got the HP though. Temporarily adds forward facing auto firing pods to both sides of the ship. Huh? Bear doesn't sound too bad. My god. The HP though, oh my god, look at the HP and the power. It's such an awkward looking ship, but like it works, I guess. It just looks so strange. My little heartless ball on the side. How do I go forward again? Oh yeah. I just want to avoid a battle. God, there's enemies everywhere. I'm kind of slow though. That's probably gotta be the one thing about this ship that it's not the greatest. Oh, wow. I have so much HP, he barely did any damage to me. I just don't like how awkward the shooting is for this ship. I feel like I need to put like a different thing on in the front of it. You know, I'm curious to see how long those loading times are going to be on the PS5. I hope they're more instant. You can get really good ships by collecting ship fragments spread around all three maps. Oh, okay. I haven't dove in too much into the gummy ship stuff.
Oh. Whoa! What?
Huh? Oh!
All right, here we go. Ooh, actually.
So long.
There we go. It takes care of all the small fry. Now you can focus on the big dude.
Feel much better when Boo's back in her own room.
Me too. Good thing the laugh floor's not too far.
Come on, fellas!
Nice!
There are purple crystals spread around each zone that gives really good pre-made ship. Oh, okay. I always saw those, but I didn't know what they were, though. It's good to know. I've got that Koopa coin back.
There's a mailbox in Twilight Town.
I actually have quite a few postcards.
Let's send this off next time we're in Twilight Town.
Yeah. Gotta
catch them all.
It's over.
See, like, why is Sora white on the bottom right? Okay, I guess he's not white anymore. I don't know why. What was that? The ultimate form, you look that way every time you shot luck or have the form up. What? Huh? I don't recall that.
I wonder where Boo's door flew off to.
Yeah.
Huh. There was like a little heartless thingy that had like the food cross symbol on it before. Okay, so there's actually. It's on one of these.
Hey, I think that's a lucky imp. Let's see.
Oh yeah, there's one underneath that, isn't there? Smack this around a few times.
See.
Come on.
Let's see.
There we go. Which way to go now? Hey, what's up? hick for you. How you doing?
Yeah. Yeah.
What am I supposed to do? I don't remember what I'm supposed to be doing here.
Back off!
No, no, no! Oh, I was about to say he's being way too close. That Koopa climb back real quick. Alright, cool. What am I don't remember what I'm supposed to. I won't stay because I don't want to. Oh, you don't want to spoil Kingdom Hearts 3 for yourself? Really wanted to get the PS4 and discover the game by myself, so I have fun. Hey, no problem, Hick, for you. Thanks for stopping by. What am I supposed to do? I don't remember. Wow, okay. It's like, I thought it had to be one of the doors, but it didn't do anything last time. Hey, Hick, for you. Thank you so much for the follow. Oh boy. Crap. Oh, take care, bro. I was like, I forgot how to get underneath. Crap. I haven't played in so long, I like partially forgot to play the game. He just stood there. He's like, oh, okay. Oh, wait. Never mind. So many of them. Scream strike?
Wait, what are we doing?
Whoa, am I dizzy? I don't remember that that last time. Oh, wait, is this... Oh, no, it's not. Okay. I thought this was the spot for the lucky emblem. I didn't see it in time. That's one hell of a jump.
Who's door should be right around here somewhere.
Everybody, yeah.
This door should take us right back to the lab floor.
I think it was this door. Yeah.
Yes. Find a contraption controlling those things and smash it. Heal. That should do the trick.
Oh my god.
Maybe we can use the parts here to avoid the lasers.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't even. Oh. Oh no. Oh man, I don't have any potions.
Heal.
There we go. Oh my god.
Well, I see a machine up there in the cage past the stairs.
I love how they chose to smash it rather than just turning it off. They literally have the CEOs of the company right there. They just turn it off.
Yeah, well, that was just a warm up. The real fun's just starting.
Perfect.
There's a mailbox in Twilight Town.
Alright. I think I'm gonna leave it at that for today. Have you played League of Legends, Brett? Oh my god. Everyone asked me that. Literally everyone asked me that. No, I haven't. I know it's one of those games that once I do get into it, I won't stop. I already have too many games underneath my belt for me to add another one on top of it. But no, it's one of those games I've always been interested in, but I know I shouldn't for now, if that makes sense. But anyways, I have to go. Thank you so much for watching. For everybody out on YouTube, thank you so much for watching. I'll try to stream this a little bit more often as well, add it to the repertoire. I've been streaming a lot of Magic, Osu, and miscellaneous games lately. But other than that, I'll see you guys later. Hope you have a great day. Peace, y'all.